Jamie Foxx celebrates Katie Holmes' 40th birthday.
It's time to party.
It was really exciting.
According to a source, Jamie took Katie and her mom out to Serendipity in New York City to celebrate her milestone birthday. Of course, they looked fashionably on trend. Katie in a relaxed pair of jeans and a rainbow duster coat, and Jamie in a plaid trench coat and gray scarf. The source tells ET Jamie really wanted to make the dinner celebration special. Quote, Serendipity is one of Katie's favorite restaurants. They all looked like they were having a nice time. Katie seemed really happy and relaxed. She was smiling and really glowing. But despite the happy occasion, we're told the discreet couple kept the PDA to a minimum. They even entered and exited the restaurant separately. Even though Suri, Katie's 12-year-old daughter with Tom Cruise, wasn't at the adults-only night out, our source says Jamie is a gentleman and he knows how important Katie's family is to her. Suri already adores Jamie. Jamie and Katie have been linked for years, but have yet to publicly comment on their relationship. Jamie played coy with E.T. shortly after photos of them on the beach emerged.
All right, you, everything you do, you're a very smart man. Everything you do is calculated. You set the internet on fire with those pictures. Tell me the story behind that, Jamie.
White famous, come see it.
And in May 2015, Jamie vowed he'll always keep his private life private.
If I do fall in love with somebody, you'll never know about it. I just don't think in our business you can ever last when people find out who it is.